Hello and welcome to Easy Monaco. What's yours is mine. So here we're Zarek.
Yeah.
Probably have to speak louder than that.
Yeah.
Alright. So yeah, we have this game here. Let's get into it. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, we'll start from the beginning because I haven't touched this game in years. Alright, so I guess play online. I'm pretty sure we can create for start. Oh, that's dumb. I could have sworn before you could go and play it offline. I mean, online with multiple people. Be locksmith.
Psst. They're shipping you off. Good off tomorrow? Oi, I'm to be the torted and they will throw Hector in the zoo. Relax, chief. I can get us out of here. True. Psychopath is coming too. You better not make a sound.
Escape from prison, what's from last? Alright. Let's do the shit. Change the main command based on what I mean. Oh, that's cool. Pretty boring. Mainly I spend all night just staring at my computer hoping for something exciting to happen. But that day never comes. So I'm regulated to babysitting drunks, debitors, and thieves. All my buddies in the forest are chasing the real criminals. They all make fun of me. They call me White Shirt. And because I don't carry a gun, they say that I'm a second-rate law enforcement officer. Sigh. How are you? How's cheese farm? You might love to stuff and milk a cow for me. Your White Shirt son, Perry. Yes, I'm still having nightmares about Billy. I can't believe you flushed him down the toilet. What is wrong with this guy?
Can I just kill him?
No.
Really? I mean, I feel like that would help him much.
Okay, control. Okay, A. Oh, we're. You can't just go into their face and do it. Oh shit.
You right off?
Get out. Soon. Alright, there we go. back at the hairpin. Say, locksmith, you get the stick later.
We need passports, money, friends, dot dot dot. You guys remember that stick fella from the cell, Block B? The one who dug the tunnel? Nobody locks him alone. Who has freedom spawn? Yeah, apparently he's connected. Interpol is transferring him to Clairvox by bus. If we can hijack that prison transport, we should have all the friends we've ever needed. Most connected to criminal underworld. Rescue him from the hijacked prison transport. Ready? Oh yeah. Still coins for more ammo. Oh yeah. Coins equals ammo. Yeah, we've got this one. Actually, okay. Bye.
Archery.
Yeah, archery. What most games use. Pretty much similar. 10 points for one extra one. Watch out for that guy.
What?
Yeah, archery. You need more ammo. Yeah, grab the coins. There you go. Oh shit. I'm out of ammo. Grab all the coins. Look at all of them! You have to, like, we have to get all of them in order to get the best score. Out when you smash that trash board. Oh. Okay. What else is it? I think there's more here. Stay locked with them.
There are criminals rescued Maul. Maul is grateful. No time to
talk. Yeah, no time to talk, Zurich. Gotta find the passports to get out of Dodge.
Embassies have passports. The three embassies in Monaco. Lebanese and Lysakir. They have intel on this place. Maul has done this before.
Alright, steal passports. Probably get the ship. Smoke bomb. Not what I got. Passports are on this Mexican floor. Name is Death, by the way. Teeth. Death. Okay. His name is Death. Watch out for that cover, though. Go this way. Hector's a cop. You should probably take him out. He's right there. Right there, up here. Wait, why did you use a smoke bomb? Okay, so you just walk up to him to do it?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out though. That's what I thought I had to use.
No, if you see the lighter, just don't come up to me. Protect the security. Yeah. What? Assuming the trophy counts as the last coin. Yeah, then he's gonna go boom. Oh shit, there's someone after us. Oh, is I got fired from my job at the prison after those thieves escaped. They act like it was all my fault. You were the night watchman, they said. They must have walked right past you. They said, yeah, I'm not paid enough. Well, yeah, I'm not paid enough to look in every little nook and cranny. When I hear something on the rainy night. Anyways, I'm happy to be leading a civilian life again. I had to go back to my old job at the bank. Even if I don't have a lot of job security here. At least I know my money is safe. Oh, and thanks for sending me the cash. I just deposited it in my savings account, hoping to buy that koi pond for my backyard soon. Give my love to Estelle. Love, your civilian son, Prairie. P.S. Send cheese. All right. Well, it's time for me to steal your money. All right. Poor guy, he is.
I've been knocking out the guy.
I want to see his whole story. Oh shit, you were totally wrong.
Sorry, I was like I said, I was trying to.
Go, 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 go.
shoot it!
Run!
Okay, I have the door. I'm gonna open up the door. Just gonna wait right there?
Y a quelqu'un ici?
Oh my god. Oh hi! This is waiting right there for us. Okay, this is safe now. That should be last. Yeah, okay, we're good. Let's get out. Go! But pay no heed to the officers in my foyer. I said I'll be perfectly polite. Click. Oh boy. We have to rescue the gentleman.
How the fuck we got paintings?
Guys, we're gonna get beat. The fuck? Guys, we're gonna beat.
Yeah, he's gonna dig out.
I thought you were gonna go get him! I told you to go get him!
Il passe par là!
Oh my god! Go! We just fucked. Go! You can't do anything to him! If he's alerted, you can't chloroform him. Fuck. Oh, yeah.
I died.
No, if they're alerted, you can't. You can't. They just. They're unaffected. Alright, try it again. Alright, you know what to do now, right? He's not gonna. Walk out in public and not get spotted. Alright, since there's a. Okay, we can't go over there yet. This is just one, so. Oh, we get the suit. Probably, yeah, get that. Get that guy and I'll go over here. Not seen fire before. What's in that closet? Check over that or the locked room right there. dear mom, Dad, I got a new job as a police officer. I even get to carry a gun now. Well, amazing story about how I ended up in this job. Thanks where I was working at. Rom, all that money that I was saving for the koi pond is probably going to fund a gambling habit now. Apparently the thieves were the same people who broke out. No, man, I was trying to listen to them.
I know the cat does.
Damn it, man, go. No, I'm pretty sure it only do the same thing. Hang on a second, I probably should have. No, that turned off the laser, never mind. Why is there fire? Oh, never mind. Alright, this is clear, let's go to the next floor. Get this guy around. Alright, let's go. Oh, we should have probably got that guy, because now we have barely anything on our disguises. Yeah, your disguise is gone now. Probably go get this guy. Let's go. Turn this off. Money, money, money. Alright. Oh shit. Get him. Oh fuck, there's a laser? When was there a laser? No, nothing to see here. Okay, go to the next floor. Go to the next floor. Yeah. Gentlemen, this guy is well hidden. Yeah, the monkey, like, yeah, the monkey just grabs stuff when you're not, like, you don't have to exactly grab stuff, you might be able to get something.
I would say, I guess they can get the monkey guy, but then no, I think we won't be able to chloroform anyone anymore. I know, Bobo's just meeting is not by chance. The boy here said you got access to yacht.
Ah, mademoiselle, you are correct in that. My yacht, Lankren Uli, docked in the harbor. And it so happened that I was thinking about taking a little trip across the Mediterranean. Verdict is beautiful this time of year. I may need your help to access my vessel, of course. And it's likely under heavy guard. We may also have a few we have to disarm a few surprises while off the board. Oh boy. Crossbows? Okay. Dogs, which. Oh shit, we have to do with dogs now? Dogs, I hate dogs. Climbing event, only good way to shake me. Okay, so I went everywhere on the deck though. I didn't. I
guess we missed. There might have been stuff in the turrets. I mean, not the bands. Scorpion and Frog. Oh boy. Maybe gentlemen. Ring. Bonjour. Perhaps there's a way we can settle this. Ambiguously. I'm sorry for that way. One on me. Click, who is that? No one you need to concern yourself with. Beep. Charlie, read those. And now you play the gentleman. Seriously. You read it. You gotta read it.
Alright. Our immediate concern should be to abandon ship.
What? We haven't even left the harbor.
Beep.
My memory is hazy at this point. Beep. An acrid smell. Beep. Looking of copper wire and the movement of desperate hands. Boom! Explosive on the air appear to have been detonated by an enemy of the gentleman's. Abandoned ship, ready? Oh shit. We're gonna die! Is that a car? Oh shit. Oh hey! Hey, that's not good. Oh, there's guns and stuff here. Here, take the gun right here. Let's go. Going. You should sneak. Oh my god, this is the real though. Oh god. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Try to get the money like on the deck over there. Huh? Oh my god, they're all right here. Oh shit. I opened the door right to this guy. No. Holy shit, a fire engine pulled up, man. That'll be the only way out of here. Alright, go, go. Shit. There we go. Oh, we missed one? Ah, oh, we should probably do this. Alright. Probably. The crackers are not enough to fill you. If they had more of the, Sabretinos, probably would be good. But then again, probably
be... I might just go back down again on those big things.
Yeah, maybe. We can do it after we... Yeah.
The monkey.
Alright. I can still hear the ringing in my ears. I'm bleeding. You can barely stand. I cracked her. Pickpocket's monkey was half dead. Damn. Medical supplies. I know someone at a hospital who will aid us. None of us were thinking straight. I assumed he was talking about a doctor. He currently resides in the psych ward. Did I hear him correctly? He can hack our way out of this bloody mess.
Thanks, guy.
Oh, yeah. My ears are ringing. Yes, because you're a crazy demon guy. Yes. We followed. The crew escaped from the yacht, burned and bloodied. Gentleman has an acquaintance at the hospital that he claims can help. Ready? Alright, let's do this.
What the fuck is it?
That's because of all these things. Gosh. Oh, whatever. The wrench is complete action instantly. Delicate out. Oh, no. No, you're not. The impasse is physical. At least I get to use my medical degree now. Got a job as a doctor at the hospital. There's a... What's burning? Is that supposed to be a fireplace? It's like I'm certain the patients can get pretty unruly. They gave us these tranquilizer crossbows. Oh, shit. They have tranquilizers! Personally, I think it just annoys them. I can't wait to visit home and try it out on the bull for science. Give my love to Estelle, your pacifist son, Perry. P.S. The cheddar was moldy when it arrived. Oh god. Ow! What? This guy's retarded. Oh shit. Why is he right here? Why is he all right here?
That's what I was trying to point out to you.
Oh, I was alarmed? Oh shit. I'm just fucking up right now. Oh my god!
I got you.
What? Huh? I have nothing to fight that with. Hey, you
okay,
just don't
run
around.
Oh,
wow.
You're dead?
No, I'm right here.
J'ai même pas, j'ai même pas.
Okay. Okay, what do I have to do? No. Yeah, I see a safe right there. I'm gonna try to get... Once these guys leave, I'm gonna go try to get that safe in that room. Wait, it's alarm. It's alarmed! Oh, fuck! Oh! Fuck! Don't die! Oh, no! Fuck!
Oh, et puis zut! J'étais pour faire sûr d'avoir un peu. Hein?
There we go, go. Wait, how did I get where I go?
Je vais te tuer.
Why you do that? Oh shit. Okay, we cleared out, we have to go. No, there's nothing on the computer. That's only to hack the security stuff. Go. No, okay.
Y'a quelqu'un? Ne bougez pas!
Oh non, he's alerting, he's gonna be alerting.
Au secours, garde!
Okay, luckily this place has a lot of medkits, cause... Oh my god, everything does pretty good amount of damage.
Oh mon dieu! Oh mon dieu!
Quel chef qui se
trouve? Ne me tuez pas! Comme d'habitude.
Qui va te tuer?
Oh,
là, arrête-toi, voleur! Oh, et puis zut!
Yeah!
Yeah. Oh!
charge can be used as a weapon. Oh, okay, I didn't know that, so that's how the guy died. Oh yeah, I didn't know you had a tranquilizer.
Quoi? Je pense que ça devait être un chat.
No, it's all those hand things are alone. Technic and greed. Viruses from outlets? Oh shit.
Hein? Oh, et puis tant pis.
Oh shit.
Qui est là? Je vais te tuer!
Oh, shoot again. Go, go, go. Oh, boy.
Je te tiens.
Oh, non, oh, non, non, get money, get the money and run. Sneak squad at your service. This is the help you spoke of. Hector was bleeding, and you restored lives to rescue your men. So, oh, it's death. What the hell is he even saying? Was the baby? After that, we may be dealing with an enemy that you cannot escape even in Lebanon or Thailand or Jamaica. Man, that name my yacht. His name is David. David has, shall we say, equity in a number of global organizations. Interpol, Hezbollah. What is this? And in addition to being the CEO of the largest security firm here in Monaco, Securitech HQ will have video footage of the four of you, and your associate with me will have placed you on David's enemies list. I suggest we break into Securitech and erase any record of our association. Delete star dot star. So that you can retire in true anonymity. Yeah. Pretty much. I'm pretty sure one of us should have been it. No, the hacker guy. Oh, EMP causes rolling blackout. Oh, hey.
fucking head off.
Oh shit, I didn't know.
The EMP cause.
That's weird. Why does
it
slow down?
Yeah, I should have been a hacker because of the hacker. Just in time, because I would have been caught.
No, what are you doing? What the hell are these things? Oh my god.
Everywhere.
Okay, it keeps sticking.
That was sticking.
Alright. Oh, there's a save. It's right there. I'm just gonna... I'm disguised! No, no, I'm disguised! It's fine, it's fine. Hey, nothing bad, nothing bad.
I had to put my monkey so my monkey can get me.
Oh, true.
Grab a gun.
They don't want to fucking help.
on it. Oh, I see it. Oh, I just...
Oh god, no! vous là.
Stoppez-le, mon sang.
Non,
je pense
que ça
devait être un chat. Wait, where is it? There's last point of... Is it? You got it? No, they're right there. Oh, I see. No, we need, The one last fire. We need one more fire. Oh, I know, we have them all. Never mind.
Get going.
There we're going. Oh, oh no. Oh, that was bad. You
better not die.
Nah, oh well.
Je crois qu'ils les ont filés.
No! Oh, that was my bad. Fuck!
Yeah, what fucking job you said?
I was just trying to get I'll be the hacker. I should have been the hacker off the bat. I don't know why I was even thinking. Because this level was literally for the hacker. My hacking thing went to the wrong camera.
Huh?
Shoot it!
Sorry. Oh no!
J'étais sûr d'avoir entendu quelque chose.
I'll get away from the cup.
Quoi? Quoi?
J'ai tué! Mais c'était quoi? Concours!
Quelqu'un?
Non, non, regarde. Oh, il peut me voir dans la fenêtre.
Où là?
I hate that guy. Cause he has a shotgun. Cause he's black. No.
D'avoir entendu quelque chose.
I guess the last one on the move all the way back down.
I think we got the picture, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Probably get away from the cop though.
Running after him.
Where's the last? Oh. Nah, I'll just get out. He's still getting the fuck out.
Oh,
Jesus. Yeah, we did this one. Ah, that sucks though. New daily rank. Oh, hey, we're ranked 7 today. Yeah, after this we're gonna take a break and get some more shit in 7-Eleven. I'm gonna say hacker. Our work here is done. Not for the smuggler to fulfill his side of the deal and get us out of this country. Just so. But it seems like a shame to pass up on an opportunity. Yeah, pretty much. I'm listening. 1 month ago, some items of historical significance were stolen from the Musi Ocean. What the? Oceanographic Key. Marco Polo. Investigators are still scouring the scene for evidence that will reveal the identity of the four thieves. Should they continue this research, I'm sure that evidence will be found. You want us to help you clean up a month old crime scene? What are friends for? What do we get in return? Whatever would look good on your mantelpiece. Ooh. Alright. Probably. Alright. I want a machine gun. Oh my god! That's right, a machine gun! It seems like I get fired from every job I take. Because those thieves come in and rob the place. So I decided to take matters into my own hands. I applied for a job at a private security firm, and they accepted my application. I had to buy my own gun, but at least they issued me some mean-looking sunglasses. My first deployment was to the Oceanographic Museum. Oh shit, what are the odds? Really making me inspired to go home and dig a hole for a koi pond. I sure hope those thieves show up. I'll make them into Swiss cheese. Your semi-automatic son, Perry. Oh my god, this guy's insane. You're not the cleaner.
Is he killing
the police? We don't have thick means of- Oh, you have a shotgun. No, don't kill. Jesus, they all have machine guns! No, we really can't freak- Yeah, we really can't get caught by them. Yeah. Oh my god, it's four of those. Oh shit! Oh god! I do not want to deal with these guys. Maybe the mall would have been better for this job, because I can just break through all these. Oh, watch out!
Oui. Bon. Ça devait être un chat.
I think they both lead to the same place, but we still need those two. I think we're gonna come back out here, so let's just get it level and come out. Jesus. Alright.
did to get the guard. How else would I freaking take the cash register?
Hey, I need a loop!
Oh god, no! Like, I had things! I had all of my hacker things and now they're just gone. Fuck.
J'ai tué!
Okay, he didn't notice me.
Qui va là?
tuer si je t'attrape.
Oh my god, non.
Quoi? Je vais te tuer.
Oh, just get out, just get out. No, what are you doing? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna get the same. I have. Yeah. Oh fuck! Come on, I have. Please. Okay. Fucking hell. Oh my god, alright. That's done taking care of. That's alarming. Wait, just stay right there. Like, open it and open the door for that. Yeah, I don't see where it could be. Yeah, let's just go. And I got all the shit that was in the both things, let's say. Which reminds me of probably. Get that door. No, okay. What's your up, man? Okay, yeah. How did I miss? He was in front of my face and I shot him.
Qui va là? Hop, arrêtez-vous immédiatement. Quoi? Qui est là, toi? Arrête-toi, voleur!
Bon, ça devait être un chat.
Je te tire, c'est
bien. Yeah, let's go. We'll stay. But we got all stuff, so. Yeah, I'll just get out. There's no fucking way I'm going back for nothing. What? Then you missed! You
missed! Arrête-toi, voleur! Je te tire, scélérat.
Yeah, you have to get out. Go to the bottom left. That's how much it does.
Je vais te tuer.
No, get loose now. Oh, I have no health either. And there's a guy right there. Tell your monkey you love them.
No, just do come, just do come.
shot me in the back.
That'll be it for right now, folks. We're gonna go back to 7-Eleven and get some more treats. See ya, until next time. See ya.